this song I wrote, and I wrote it for the Lillian Bluegrass Gospel Third Friday. The third Friday of each month, the Lillian, we all go to hear some bluegrass music and a good old gospel show. When you hear those guitars, the fiddle and mandolin,